What we are defining is mollusc. Mollusks are cephalopods with a muscular foot, a mantle, and a digestive tract with two openings. There are three classes in the phylum Mollusca. A gastropoda, that is like a snail. Cephalopoda, that is an octopus, and a bivalve, and that is a clam.